Hi everyone, I'm Lorenzo and in this video I'm going to talk about all Dark Angel games for the PS2, meaning games that have Dark Angel in their title. Dark Angel Vampire Apocalypse is crap. Not only that the game looks like an upscale PS1 game, but the game barely has any story. If you want to know the context of the game, you have to read the game's manual. What is worse is that the game has only 3 towns. And calling them towns is an overstatement. The towns are actually just 3 walls of buildings with a flat surface, not actual towns. And there are only 12 enemies in the entire game, and all you do is visit the 3 towns and fight in the dungeons from the map without any context. The menus barely tell you much, so that you can barely form a good strategy with your loadout. The whole game consists on farming. There is a final boss battle, which is actually the only boss battle in the game, at which you can get after spending 300 hours of farming. The game is crap. It looks more like a student project than a planned game. James Cameron's Dark Angel is a tie-in game for the TV show, and as a tie-in game it's okay, but just because tie-in games usually are bad. As a standalone game, it's mediocre and bad. What the game is a beat-em-up with stealth sections, meaning that you have the option to take out enemies with stealth, and when shit hits the fan you start throwing punches. Problem is, stealth mechanics are so bad that most probably you're just going to throw punches. The controls are sloppy in stealth, and the AI and level designs don't help either. And the controls during combat are horrible too. Boss battles are underwhelming, you just dodge, throw a few punches and that's that. I know it sounds like many other boss battles, but these ones are more basic than you might imagine. Overall, the game is bad.